everyone, my name is Lan. This is my group. This is Diệu Anh and this is Tường. Today we will talk about how to save energy. The first way is to use solar energy. Light uses a lot of energy and electricity, so we need to turn off the light to use less energy. We can also use solar energy to help us.
I think solar energy can help can heat water in our homes.
We turn off light when the house or the room is empty.
The second way is to use wind energy. Wind energy is the important thing. We can use it for many things and we always have it.
I think wind energy, we should use wind energy instead of electricity.
We must plant the tree. And eat to make fresh air and eat help the earth more beautiful.
The third way is to use less water. We shouldn't use a lot of water because water is a non-renewable source.
I think we should take a shower instead of take a bath because take a bath is more use a lot of water than take a shower.
We must turn off the tap when we don't use water.
The fourth way is to use hydropower. It's the necessary thing and it can do many things.
I think we should build more dams because the dams will let the water go through.
We must plug in. We must replug the electronic.
The last way is to use geothermal, a source of energy. It's clean and it's inside the earth.
Geothermal energy can use for a lot of things, so I think we should use it less. Goodbye for listening to our discussion. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.